fact, it's Sammy's birthday. That's no joke. It's his fucking birthday. We were gonna get him a cake, but I'm not that loving. Last year, we were in Russia on his birthday, and actually, they were doing the suicide bombings in Stalingrad, which is now Volgograd, and at the train station. And so 4 days prior, they blew up the train station, and our tour manager, and we were just like, well, I don't know, you know, like, twice in a row, they, like, bombed the city at the train station. We're taking the train, maybe we should skip this gig. And he's like, no, because whenever bombing, I cancel show, and no bombing. We go. So we're like, okay. So we get to the fucking train station, and as soon as the train docks, I'm like a bullet out of there. I'm just like fucking running. But that was last year today. And they had a cake for you there, didn't they?
Yeah. Awesome.
They did, and we had the cake in the center, and we gave everybody a spoon, and there was like this rotating circle of people with a spoon that had to wait in line for a spoon, and then they'd circle around and get another spoon that way. We don't have that tonight. But we have the story, and it really is Sammy's birthday.
Yeah.
Say happy birthday to Sammy, motherfuckers. Do I know you? Don't you look like Ben, dude?
Oh, yeah, wow.
Wow, you have a twin in Chicago, man.
Yeah, he does. Wow.
There's no doubt about it. You have a twin in I have to take a photo of you with you. We went to grammar school with this guy who looks identical to you, dude. I'm not kidding, like I'm tripping right now. Wow. We have to pull his profile up on Facebook. You're not going to believe it. Anyway, okay. Sammy and I also went to grammar school together. Third grade and on. It's the truth. Okay, this song is new. It's called The Clock. This song.
It's just like magic.
what? Today. Yay. Gross. Oh. Let's hear it. Let's hear it, motherfuckers. This is the last song. Wakey, wakey, exit, Becky. You want to support the band? If you want the music, grab a free CD. Signs of the Times. Stick around for Barbara Dolls. Thank you for watching Evil Beaver. Thank you for the Dolls for inviting us to rock out.
Thank you very much, definitely. you're here.